What is an example of just because you can, doesn't mean you should? Being a parent just because you are fertile. Creating dinosaurs from preserved amber mosquitoes and frog DNA. You did it. You crazy son of a bitch, you did it. Kanye West running for president. Being rude or short with a store worker. Greater than the way she treats the help is the way she'll treat you one day. My dad successfully talking me out of a relationship. Post-restaurant dinner. Greater than my dad successfully talking me out of a relationship helping you escape a lifetime with Karen. Post-restaurant dinner. Affairs. Entanglement. Just because you can speak your opinion doesn't mean you should. Freedom of speech may be without criminal punishment, but it certainly doesn't cover the right to social backlash. On the other hand, it does feel like social ostracism for disagreement is becoming more common and for pettier reasons. The easier it is for a groupthink to develop, then the harder it is to stop if it becomes radicalized. Skydiving without parachute. Littering. Procreating. So many people should not be having kids. Just because you can run for president doesn't mean you should. Hey, why not? It worked for the last guy. Fair point. Anything's fair game nowadays. Disney reopening. I think they did, at least correct me if I'm wrong. Go to a theme park right now. Just cause you can touch my pineapples doesn't mean you should. I'd invite you to my pineapple farm, but you are not allowed to touch them, as my pineapples are sensitive fruits and they don't like when strangers touch them, monsieur. They must not be endemic to your climate. Where I'm from, they're all total thoughts. They'll let anyone touch them and keep on growing like nothing happened. The stuff Crocs are made out of. Yes, the shoe. Don't contain any harmful chemicals, so if you eat Crocs you'll probably only gonna have a stomach ick. Smoke crack. Getting away with something you know is wrong. Just because you know there won't be consequences doesn't mean you should do something messed up. Integrity. Making a mess when you go out to a restaurant. Investigate the noise from your parents' bedroom, monsieur. I cannot stress this enough how it's a bad idea. Daddy and mommy were wrestling. Light my house on fire. Wait, what? Who would do that? People doing it for the insurance money. Ride your dog. I'm back by Belle Delphine. Greater than I'm back by Belle Delphine, who eat shit even for an ironic song, it sucks. Who? What? Looking it up, goddammit, WTF. Giving a presidential pardon to a felon who is convicted of covering up for your lies. Getting with someone you have no intention of dating. Voicing your opinion on something. I'm not saying you shouldn't have an opinion on stuff, but you don't always have to go get your two cents in on everything and get into dumb debates with people. I'm slowly learning that myself. No need to go tell all of Facebook all your opinions on all things political and shit. Like, I see some people saying shit I don't agree with, but I don't feel like I have to go give my thoughts on the matter all the time. You can also say bomb on an airplane, but should you? No, lol. I love debating and arguing maturely. So this one is so hard for me, haha. I love giving people new perspectives and vice versa. In real life it's easy because it takes balls to straight up start a debate with someone. But here on Reddit, it's hard not to. Staying up very late at night. Yes, getting at least 7 hours of sleep makes such a huge difference in my mood. It's fun to stay up till 3 AM watching YouTube and reading Reddit. But it comes at the cost of being in a bad mood all day. Jurassic Park. Beat me to it. When someone says, I could easily kill you for saying that. Who talks to you like that? That's not normal conversation, Mr. Prez. So many tattoos. When my cat starts eating clothes left on the floor. Clothes are no longer left on the floor. Maybe it's just your cat's way of telling you to pick up after yourself? No, he's just a jerk. We also have to get a trash can with a lock. And child locks on cabinets with food in them, monsieur. Subscribing to an OnlyFans. Become president. Live action remakes. Trump. Sometimes an opportunity for sex presents itself. Sometimes when that opportunity does present itself, the other person is attractive and unattached. But you know them. And you know that once you have sex with them, they will go batshit, but still, .sex. Do not fuck that person. Pay for porn. Anything involving a butterfly knife, Bali song, properly, there is legitimate reason for owning a karambit, and whether or not you stick it in your forearm is entirely dependent upon your decision to spin it around in a circle or not. I don't have a scar from a karambit, but I have one from a Bali song, and I can't honestly give any explanation for my having owned the latter. Run for president, i.e. Trump. Pay for having sandwich game. Going without a mask these days. Donate to a Twitch thought. People still calling women hoes, huh? Just because modern medicine has made it possible to extend someone's life, doesn't mean it's the ethically or morally correct thing to do. Our butt sharpies. Eat all the sugary stuff you want to. Reopening Disney World at the largest COVID-19 hotspot in the world. Adding extra bike locks to strangers' bikes. Just because you can eat 5. Insert junk food of choice here. Doesn't mean you should. E.g. 5 pizzas. 5 donuts. 5 hamburgers. 5 bags of M&Ms. 5 candy bars. 5 ice cream cones. 5, etc. All you can eat buffets. Just one, more, couple, of plates. Oh, dessert. Not saying don't go, they can be great. Still, a lot of people treat it like a fight to cost the place more than they paid and require forklift to leave. I'm in this and I don't like it. Went to one a few days ago. Left with a figuratively overflowing stomach. Thought I was gonna die. Polluting. When that toxic bitch who's obsessed with me said this. Shoot up a school. Murder. Having children. Put your male reproductive organ into a donut's hole. Why not? I can see no downside to this. Everything Michael Reeves has ever done. Not wearing masks. Coming out to my family. Farting in a crowd. Turning 20 packs of expired mayo into a candle to give to my least favorite teacher. Most United States foreign policy, to be honest. Committing a crime. I can easily steal something. Rape or kill someone. Or intentionally damage someone's property. But does that mean I should? Hell no. If by can, you meant actually allowed and not you can physically do it, then being rude or inconsiderate to the person serving me in a store or restaurant. The human, animal shit Japan is doing RN. Just because you can ask the same question over and over again on our Ask Reddit, doesn't mean you should. Not using condoms cause I'm on the pill. Talk. Sleep till 3 p.m. Apparently, vote. Get a car. Pizza sushi. Not use your turn signal. You miss your murder? Walking around town with a rifle strapped to yourself. Don't get me wrong. I'm all for guns. Concealed carry just seems more practical for simple everyday tasks. Poop knife. Not putting your card up. The shopping cart test is the ultimate litmus test for whether a person is capable of self-governing. You gain nothing by returning the shopping cart and lose nothing by not returning it. But ultimately, you know returning the shopping cart is the right thing to do. Having kids. Murder. Buying and eating an entire cake in one sitting. Releasing CO2 emissions. Not vote in November. Jazz. Sticking your socks into a bucket of warm water and putting them on. I can do surgery. But I've never been to medical school. Just because I can, doesn't mean I should. Shoot guns into the air as a celebration for the 4th of July. Reopening Disney. Open the door while driving. Sometimes while driving, my brain is like, open door, and I'm like, no. Having sex with a good friend. Burning down someone's house. Leave the house without a mask. Selling your house and car for fun dip. Putting your dick in a blender. Just because Mike Tyson can beat up a baby, doesn't mean he shouldn't yet. Adultery. Sorry for being serious, this hits home. Buy a sports car as your first car. The Cats movie. Also, we can live without men, Twitter. Eating animals that shouldn't be consumed in the first place, like bats perhaps? How do you distinguish between animals that should and shouldn't be consumed? try to embarrass an atheist using religion, dance in your underwear in public. At the rest of my generation who decided eating Tide Pods was a good idea. Human-animal hybrids. There are certain parts of a man that fit perfectly in a whale's blowhole. You shouldn't, but you can. Vote for Donald Trump. Aperture Science. Waking up. God making 2020. Brexit. Biting off your pinky finger. Laugh. You can't just laugh at times just because you can. Hack a kid's account. Yeah, some adults out there manipulate some little editors and artists and hack their account and then delete their hard work like it's nothing. It's in YouTube, by the way. These kids are actually successful of their life through YouTube. And these adults just hack their accounts. Just because I can fuck kids doesn't mean I should. Ahem, catcall or touch someone inappropriately without consent. Pretend all girls want nothing to do with you. Because odds are, they don't. You can have sex with a minor, but maybe you really, really shouldn't. Hit the child, biting your finger off, it would be as easy as biting a carrot, but our brain just stops us doing it. Fucking your friend's ex. Literally, when people made those interesting drawings of the PS5. Eating packing peanuts. Generally most people and not wearing a mask, and breathing in general. Killing people. Using scientific studies to act like you know everything about the opposite gender or a certain group of people. It's just annoying when people straight up assume things about me in conversation. Sometimes when I just met them too, that aren't true in the slightest. No, just because I'm a woman doesn't mean it's impossible for me to be pervert. I'm not an alien, I'm a human just like you. Let's try to stop generalizing. There's an award-winning short story from the early 1980s with the premise that women are immune to mental illness. Houston, do you read, by Alice Sheldon. So the belief that women can't be perverts has historical precedent in 1980s Earth Mother. Feminist Monsieur. Parkour. Parkour is extremely dangerous and depending on what you do could get yourself seriously injured or killed. Same thing goes for skateboarding down the road. You've lost your balance and your board has gone flying. I saw two girls skateboarding down the road just the other day and one girl's board slipped and went straight into the road. Her very first instinct was to chase right after it directly into traffic. Her board was crushed underneath the tire, but it could have been her. Kick babies. If your dick can fit anywhere it shouldn't, like your dog's asshole. Sex. Being a cheapskate and not tipping your server. I'm in the UK. Servers are paid a solid wage and will not be causing me to question amounts of money to give someone doing 3 or 4 passing helpful visits to my table. Harassing people of color. Too much of that going and people just need to stop and mind their own business. Not sure what you're talking about. 360 off a cliff. Walk around public without a mask on during a global pandemic that crippled your country's economy and killed at least 130,000 of your fellow countrymen and will continue to do both until every body puts on a damn mask and stays 6 fucking feet away from each other. Overeating. Go to party in this time of year. Just because you have a gun doesn't mean you should kill with it. Undertale genocide. People that cycle on dual carriageways. Jurassic Park. My dad said, a gentleman is someone who knows how to play the bagpipes but doesn't. Atomic bomb. Criticizing people. Just because of you have it at you can't express it. Exclamation mark. Live. Just because you can rape Anne Hathaway doesn't mean you should run for presidency. Procrastination. Killing someone. Rolling your finger up in a car window to see if it hurts. Eat a bat. Put other people's dreams down. **my dad**. Talking. Going in raw. Eat glitter. Forcing your religion on other people or criticize theirs. Stabbing people. Putting river water in your socks. Karens. Just because you can be an asshole doesn't mean you should. Starting a school shooting. Rape. Jurassic Park. Trump. Nuff said. Heinz condiment flavored ice cream monsieur. Thank you so much for watching and have a good day.